This Medical Minute is brought to you by Y Memorial Medical Center.
If you have unexplained stomach pain, consider this before reaching for a painkiller. The worst thing to do if ulcers are suspected is to take aspirin or other non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs. They worsen it and don't help. Instead, if you think you have a peptic ulcer disease, consider coming to White Memorial Medical Center to get tested for Helicobacter pylori. Other causes include smoking and alcohol. The old theory blaming stress is not completely wrong. They can delay healing of peptic ulcers. Fixes can be simple as making informed lifestyle changes or taking over-the-counter remedies as soluble fiber or peppermint oil for irritable bowel syndrome. Remember, dealing with stomach issues is not fun. If you're experiencing any stomach pain, it's best to get checked by your doctor.
This Medical Minute was brought to you by White Memorial Medical Center.